Hi, Enoma, and welcome to our reaction to the Mighty Diamonds. And we're going to listen and react to the song Them Never Love Poor Marcus. Okay, let's find out what it is about.
Sell him for rice and peas. They didn't know there would be days like these. Now the human race in such a squeeze. Yeah.
They never love, they never love, never love poor Marcus.
Them never love him.
They never love, they never love, never love poor Marcus.
Betrayal of Marcus Garvey. Sell him for rice and peas. They didn't know there would be days like these. Now the human race in such a squeeze.
They never love, they never love, they never love poor Marcus.
They never,
they never love, they never love.
Who is this poor Marcus? I don't know who Marcus is, and I don't know who that guy who should burn in fire as well. I wonder what is going on in this song, and why am I listening to this song, Them Never Love Poor Marcus? So I have no idea. It's seems like something of the local trouble, something is happening. If they said burn in fire or burn in hell Boko Haram, maybe I would know that Boko Haram should be getting that kind of an end. But I don't know this other person they were mentioning. And who is this poor Marcus? So I have no clue.
Either way, there was nothing much in there.
What is this?
It was just repeating. It was just a 2-odd minute song. But even in those 2-odd minutes, it sometimes shocks me how repetitive certain artists and bands can be. And this is a classic example of
it. Shallow.
Shallow.
Yeah.
But definitely, in taken in context, it might have a lot of
maybe,
substance for
maybe,
someone
yeah.
else.
Maybe, yeah. When it came something
but for us, when we are a little bit unaware about these characters, Marcus and the other people, or people's name, person's name, it just doesn't make sense. And that is why you always need to give a little bit of context in the lyrics itself. For those who have requested this, whosoever has requested this, what was the reason for requesting it? Please let us know in the comments, or let us know personally on Patreon.
Yeah.
What is the reason for requesting this?
If it is something very close to your heart or something very sentimental or what, I don't
know. Because we don't know what
we
it.
Can't
what,
get
it doesn't make much sense to me. In fact, I found it quite boring. I usually love reggae.
I like reggae too.
I love
and
reggae.
This made me.
But this was
feel
boring.
Out of place.
This was boring, and that's why people don't listen to reggae much these days. because of boring songs.
The level has been deteriorated.